So I have this Jeep Wrangler here. This one got hit in this right front corner. They actually bent the axle. It gets an axle and a bunch of suspension work. But we're still waiting on parts for that. I'm going to go ahead and repair this fender. You can see how this is all twisted up all in this area. Gets a new light. So I'm going to go ahead and start working this fender repair out. Get this metal straightened out and get this light fitting correctly. I'm going to go ahead and fit this molding up. I want to make sure this curve right here is correct. Looks like it's lining up really nice. And it looks like my light sits correctly. So I'm going to go ahead and do my plastic work on this corner of the fender. I'm gonna put one more thin coat over this.